Yeah, yeah. Come on now.
Condom Man? Condom Man is back.
Yeah, he is. And he's here to tell you all about Savannah.
It's a tropical grassland in the south of Africa. Don't forget South America, Asia, and Australia. Check out our scattered grasses and our drought-resistant trees. The beauty of it all will bring you down to your knees. I'm making it rain 15 inches a year. Come in the rainy season, better bring your gear. Average 80 degrees rainy season till September. There will be no more rain starting in December.
Have you ever seen this? A giant rat tail grass, rubber vine, mesquite. Remember bio class? They grow in standing water. Have to live in the life. Defend off animals, they be sharp as a knife. We got giraffes and gazelles, the cave buffalo, warthogs, wombats, elephants, and black rhino. They eat tall leaves, giraffes use their long necks. Small rodents burrow in the drought under the poop deck.
These ticks sucking blood coming right from their host might be an annoyance, life-threatening at the most. The oxpecker eats the ticks, getting a free meal. Being part of mutualism is its appeal. Savannah's NPP is right in the middle. Just under 1,000, it's not too little. While species diversity is looking pretty high, just under 8,000, are you able to comply?
I'm a poacher, a threat to this place. Killing all these animals, not leaving a trace. We cut down the trees, degrading the soil. Habitat will suffer and begin to spoil. I see a rhino, I find it kinda funny. Once I get its tusks, I'll make lots of money. I'll kill it now, I'll get the elephants later. Don't worry about me, just don't be a hater.
Stop! You can't kill this rhino here. 3,200 left, they'll disappear. What else has gone wrong? This land's become bleak. It's becoming a desert every day and every week. If we're all able to have mutual affection, we can be like Condom Man and give this biome protection. If you stick with me, you won't catch a disease. Come on my safari for as long as you please.